Our courtyard is an awesome outdoor classroom. When we first started thinking of ideas for it and making the plans for it, we tried to think of one area of the courtyard that would go directly with part of each grade level's curriculum. Like in first grade, we read a story and spend a whole unit talking about butterflies and the life cycle of butterflies. So our corner of the courtyard is the butterfly sanctuary. The really cool thing is that over the years, as we developed our courtyard, there are so many areas of the courtyard that really all of the grades get to use all of the areas and have a really neat outdoor classroom environment where we can teach our kiddos about all kinds of different things. Here we are sitting underneath the courtyard's pergola, and we love this area of the courtyard because we love to sit outside and eat our lunch with our students. And sometimes we even come out as fellow staff members and eat our lunch here and listen to the relaxing pond that we have sitting right next to our pergola. Our new addition to the courtyard features the flags of our alumni, but really there's only one flag that really needs to be represented, and of course that's
Penn State.
We are Penn State.
I'd like to thank Lisa Smith and Amy Schaefer for all their hard work and the foundational efforts of getting our new Salem Courtyard underway. They did a fantastic job, and with their hard work and dedication, we came up with three grants. We have the Spring Grove Educational Fund Grant for $1,000. We have the Lowe's Toolbox for Education Grant, which was $5,000, and as well, a State Environmental Education Grant for $5,000, obviously totaling $11,000 to put into our beautiful courtyard. And as you see, when you see pictures of our courtyard, it is built so that the students can enjoy educational gardens, which is fantastic. But as well, staff come out here for lunch on occasion. The staff will come out here after school for meetings. So we do it with the students, but we also enjoy the courtyard with the staff. Not only do they come out and enjoy the courtyard, but weekends. We have work weekends where the staff come out and they trim and they mulch and they just do everything they can to help support Amy Schaefer and all that she's put into this courtyard to make it look so beautiful. So it's great to see the staff come out and do all that. And as well, I'd like to do a huge shout out to Amy Schaefer's family, because her husband and her boys are out here all the time. Her mom comes out here to do some work in the courtyard. So it's a lot of hands involved with our courtyard. And we thoroughly enjoy it through the students' eyes, but as well, we enjoy it through everyone else's eyes. And again, it just takes a lot of hard work and dedication to keep it moving.
Groundhog's Garden, and it's for second grade.
We have all these vegetables in the raised beds like groundhog learned to plant.
This fruit has seeds inside.
We're going to use this comparing seeds worksheet for this investigation. This is a seed pod. We're going to take it apart, and there are about 13 to 16 seeds inside.
It has seeds because it's on the outside.
And what is that?
A strawberry.